I'm Dr. Amy Ben, and I wanted to talk a little bit about an infrared sauna. I'm always looking and searching for ways to age more gracefully, detox the body. We're constantly subjected through consuming toxins. We're getting GMOs. If we're not growing and eating our own food at our own homes, you're going to be subjected to toxicities in different ways. So an infrared sauna is an excellent way to sweat out some of your toxins. When you have an infrared sauna, you may use it every day. You may use it as much as you want. It will help work out your body cardiovascularly. So some of my patients can't work out and they don't sweat, and therefore they're not decreasing their toxicity levels through sweating. So infrared saunas are an excellent way to get some cardio. Even if you have a health problem where you can't go out and get a lot of exercise, you can still detox, you can still sweat. The infrared sauna will burn calories when you're in it, and it's around 100 degrees. You can burn up to 200 calories in 20 minutes, even more so sometimes. It's great for warming your body if you're going to do fascia work as well. I've been working with the fascia releasing this year, so it's a great way to warm up before you do any posture work. It can warm your body and ligaments up so you can start rehabilitating your posture with it. But in general, it's a great way to burn calories. It's a great way to detox your body, get rid of heavy metals, in addition to some of the other things that you may be doing. I'm Dr. Amy Ben. If you have any questions, give me a call.